Is wrong. The proud man's contumely, the pangs of disprise at love, the law's delay, the insolence of office, and the spurns that patient merit of the unworthy takes when he himself might his quietus make with a bare bodkin. Bear to grunt and sweat under a weary life, but that the dread of something after death, the undiscovered country from whose born no traveler returns, puzzles the will. Makes us rather bear those ills we have than fly to others that we know not of. Thus, conscience does make cowards of us all. The native hue of resolution is sicklied o'er with the pale cast of thought, and enterprises of great pith and moment. With this regard, their currents turn awry and lose the name of action. Softy now. The fair Ophelia, nymph from thy orisons, beyond my sins remembered.